Question of the week time. If you had to pick a beer reviewer to be your tag team partner, who would it be? Now, that question was courtesy of Ewart Strange Brewsings, the Diva. When he asked that question, I gave him two answers. I'm like, it all matters how you take that question. If this is a tag team for reviewing, if it's a, like a judge team, I would go with either Lee, Hooghly's Beer Reviews, El Harlock, or the Diva himself, Ewart. Why would I go with those two? Because I think they have a great palate. I think that they see, I'm looking for palates that are that I find really good, but aren't complementary. I mean, I could go Average Joe because him and me taste a lot of the same things, but that's why I wouldn't want him as my tag team partner. I would want something that's able to feed off of me, and we can toss back and forth. And because of different paradigms and different experiences and different everything else, we pick up different flavors, and then we're like, oh shit, that's what that was. That's the great thing about those two is when I watch Lee's stuff after I've drank the same beer as him, I'm like, that's what I couldn't find out. Or when I drink with Ewart, it's the same thing. It's back and forth like that. Now, if we're looking at a tag team partner for a fight, again, Lee, because he just looks like he'd be a crazy motherfucker and come at you with a, like a fork or something, or the Cantankerous Cook himself, because I'm a big guy. But the Cantankerous Cook makes me look like a baby. So those are my two fighting partners right there. And Ewart and Lee would be my two tasting partners. Anyway, guys, what do you think? Bye-bye.